Grouper feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle.